Rocky Mountain National Park due to territorial nesting raptors. Wildlife managers keeping an eye on the nesting peregrine falcons, which have been known to dive bomb humans at 200 miles per hour when defending their territory. The temporary closures went into effect.